Cause reindeer are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and treat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Oh, thanks, buddy. But people smell better than reindeer. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frostbite bite.
Oh, Anna. And if only there was someone else.
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
That's good.
Nope. Feast for us. And kids of blow dandelion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Somebody's gotta tell him.
That's good enough, right?
Big summer blowout. Half of swimsuits, clogs, and a sunbun with my own invention, yeah.
See, this is from our winter department. Still 40.
Oh no, look, it's snowing. It's snowing.
The queen has cursed this land. She nearly killed me.
You slipped on ice.
Her ice?
No, Sven, I didn't get your carrots. I mean, it's barely an impression because he says one line and it's really hard to imitate, but the big snow golem thing? It's like,
don't come back.
Something like that?
Back, don't come back. All right, snow golem.
We won't.
I passed a kidney stone.
Do you honor take Kristoff to be your trophily wedded?
You're getting married. You're still here? Hello everybody, my name's Adam Hawk. Thank you so much for sticking around through this movie. I don't know if you've seen it yet, more than likely you have since you're watching this video, but if you haven't, go see Frozen right now. See it in theaters while it's still there. It's worth it. I've seen it 3 times. I'm a grown man, and it's worth it. It's an incredible cast, especially with one of my favorites, Josh Gad, who plays Olaf. He's from Book of Mormon, if you guys like any theater stuff. I know, I don't even come close. It's just for fun. But just remember that the only fixer-upper that can fix a fixer-upper is to like this video, share it all around on Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram. In the comments below, if you've already seen Frozen, tell me what you liked about it. Do you think it was the best Disney movie ever made, or what's still your favorite? The only fixer-upper that can fix a fixer-upper is to fix her up with true love. And I'll see you guys on Twitter at TheAdamHawk. Links will be below. I'm gonna finish watching the movie for the 3rd time. Because what have I got to lose? See ya.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, but heaven knows I've tried.